Rufus Bousquet says when Richard Frederick's visas were revoked, some persons saw it as a political tool. But he says it's bigger than that and has to do with nationalism, respect for St. Lucians, and due process. And in the case of the unnamed senior police officer whose U.S. visa has also been revoked, Mr. Bousquet feels there should also be due process and disclosure so St. Lucia knows what it's dealing with.
At this point in time, we really don't know who we're dealing with. We don't know what that person is supposedly guilty of. I have my suspicions. You know, I believe based on a meeting that I had with the embassy officials prior to anybody's visa being revoked, there seemed to be a tremendous amount of interest in extrajudicial killings. And I suspect that somehow or the other, persons have gone to the United States Embassy and have put things in the minds of officials in the United States Embassy with respect to what has been going on in St. Lucia.
According to Mr. Bousquet, when the former administration clamped down on violent crime, it may have been put over to the Americans as something that was being done to hide the secrets of certain politicians. A total of 11 criminal suspects were fatally shot by police last year, including 5 who were killed in a single incident in Vieux-Fort.
I think this message was communicated to the United States Embassy, and I think as a result of that, they tied in certain police officers, they tied in certain politicians, and I suspect that that is why it's being done. That is my view. But it's only my opinion. I have absolutely no evidence other than the fact that the Americans expressed a tremendous amount of interest in that particular area and wanted to get information on why the police were killing these people, why they were not given due process, and so on and so forth. I don't know. I wasn't there. You know, but certainly these are matters that need to be looked into, and the United States should express that to us if that is in fact the case.
Mr. Bousquet believes such a development will facilitate a government investigation, which will in turn enable the police to legally establish that the fatal shootings were not carried out, according to him, with any ulterior motives. For the DBS News World, Pete Ninval reporting.